Best trainer is not the best trainer in history of boxing, Derek James. Congratulations, trainer of the year. You have a great year right now. We're just 7-8 days away from Earl Spence Crawford. I'm picking Earl to win. Why do you like your guy in a fight?
I just think that, hey man, to vote for my, to be on my guy's side is to be on my side. You know what I'm saying? To be able to just realize how hard we work and how he made this thing happen, because he went and got all the other belts, right, to make this undisputed fight happen. So I think it's dope. And I think that, you know, hey man, it's all about, you know, Errol Spence Jr. His tenacity, his determination. I'm not saying Crawford is not any of those things. I'm just saying what makes my guy's makeup. I'm not talking about him, or he's not this, he's not that. I'm not saying that. I'm talking about what Errol Spence is.
To me, Earl's bigger, better resume, better experienced. How do you see them match up?
I think it's gonna be a really good, tough fight. I think that you have to go into every situation knowing or thinking that it's gonna be a tough fight. You can't go in and think it's gonna be easy, because when it's not what you think it is, you lose, right? So I think that you gotta go in there knowing this is gonna be a tough fight, and it's just all about the skill set and the determination and the veracity. I think that we'll see. This is what it's all about.
His coach said something yesterday, I don't know if you watched it or not, on the live with PBC with the workout. He said, we're going against Earl, we're going against Derek, and we're going against the promotion.
Listen, they only fight Errol Spence. And if, well, listen, you know what it is? If they think they fight me, they're losing. Because I'm not fighting him. I'm not worried about beating him. I'm focused on being better than I was the day before. I'm my greatest competition. I'm not competing with them. I don't care about them. So, I mean, the PBC, they're giving them an opportunity. So I don't know.
Last thing, I know you gotta go. Obviously, he's a talented fighter, Crawford. He's accomplished. But do you think people should have been more honest with him about the guys he beat and how good is he? Because he's good. But if he was that legendary, maybe his pay-per-views would have done millions and not 40,000.
Well, I'm not going to answer that question. I'm just going to say that, hey man, who he is as a fighter is all about, you know, his resume and his skill set. I mean, I think he's a great fighter. He's a good fighter, and I think that, hey man, you beat who you beat. You beat who they put in front of you, that's all I can say. And, you know, that's it.
All right, there we have it. Derek James, one of the best in the business. And congratulations on your school giveaway. Everyone, if they want to donate, where do they go?
They go to, man, you got me on the spot.
Okay, I'm going to add the graphic to this video. But go donate and help him give back to the kids in Dallas. Stay tuned. Ellie Sigback reporting. Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.